guys. I'm gonna change these back to the factory ones. These ones. So what we'll need is a 10mm socket on a short extension. It's a relatively simple job, just gotta undo four bolts in the back of the light from the inside of the boot, swap them over. Let's get to it. You gotta unplug the plug from the inside. Alright, that's one out. Alright, well they're out, I might get a bit of soapy water and clean all the grotty stuff out behind it. Be right back.
A few moments later.
Alright, so I've got my trusty pink bucket again, a couple of rags. Sorry about all the road noise for the traffic going down the creek. Well, we might just give it a minute or two to dry before we put the new lights in.
A few moments later.
Alright, time to put lights in. Pretty much all dry now. Alright, let's get to it.
part, so I thought I'd try and show you the bolts in here.
I don't know if you're going to be able to see much or not. Over tighten them because it might break the end off.
Whoa. Plug the plug in.
Now time to test it. Right, time to give it a little test. So they're all going now. I'm not sure how well you'll be able to see that in the video because of the sun shining on the tail lights. One thing you might want to watch out for is where the lights seal to the boot. These have got a rubber gasket on them, but they might not seal as well. So when it rains, your water goes down the crack of the boot there and runs down the back and hits the top of your tail lights. And if that rubber's not sealing, it drains into your boot. So just keep an eye out. If your boot seems like it's filling up water, you might want to put a bit of silicone, pull the tail lights off, put a bit of silicone around it, put them back in again. So we'll see how mine goes. The other thing I'm contemplating is spray tinting all those lights, just a dark colour, going sort of blacking out the whole car. Throw a comment down below on what you think, what your opinion is, whether you like them stock, or if I should spray tint them, or any other suggestions that you might have. Alright, see you in the next one. Don't forget to subscribe and like if you enjoyed this video. See ya!